How to fix app not install as package conflicts with an existing package error in your device. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video, and on today's video we will see how we can fix if you encounter the error, that is app not install as package conflicts with an existing package in your device. So without further ado, let's get started with this video. So whenever you try to install an application, if you have that error, that means there is a conflict between the application you are trying to install and an existing package on your device. This can happen due to the mismatched package names or duplicate app installation. So here is how you can fix it. So the error usually occurs if an application with the same package name is already installed. So for that, you have to go to your settings. Tap on apps. Tap on see all apps. Now here you have to look for the file or you have to look for the application that is causing the conflict. For example, this is the application that is causing conflict in my device. You have to tap on the application and from here you have to choose on install. So once you have uninstalled the application completely, then you have to try installing the new application again, and that's gonna help you fix your error. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.